UK. This is my Dell XPS. Okay, this is a Dell XPS M1710. And 4GB RAM, 120GB hard drive, and a 512MB graphic card. And at the sides, and then there's lights on the top. I don't know if you can see those. It's lit up XPS. And there's controllers that it'll manipulate the lights to whatever music you put through. So that's quite good. It's a fresh installation of Windows Vista for designed for Dell. It's got a 512MB graphic card. So it's very powerful. It can play games quite well. There it is, so getting ready to play the DVD. That feature all works really well. It's got lots of USB connections. Basically running it in a small window so you can see it's on the machine and you can see what the graphic accelerator is doing, and you can also see the fact that there isn't that much dropout because it's got 4GB of RAM.